Imagine having a deck of cards examined and shuffled by a spectator. You now hand three spectators a small packet of cards from that deck. Now imagine your spectator examining their own cards, put an elastic band around them, and breaking the cards at any position to merely look at any card within their pile. Now imagine that without touching the cards, without having to look for marks, without any controls, you can immediately start telling each spectator in turn exactly what card they're thinking of, with absolutely no fishing. It really doesn't get any cleaner than this.
I'm gonna name all three cards. If I name all three cards, could you please take one step back, okay? I'm getting the Two of Hearts, the King of Hearts, and the Five of Clubs. Thank you very much.
This could quite possibly be the most amazing utility deck ever created for the mentalist or the magician.